while I am no expert on things, I believe that I have figured out why this modem is not working. Way to go, guys.